Black Magician is one of the most iconic and beloved monsters in all of Yu-Gi-Oh! It's the ultimate wizard in terms of attack and defense. It's a real shame it'll never be meta. Actually, that's a good thing. And I'm gonna tell you why. Stand by. Sit down, bear witness today, so I tell you about HBK and the variety of tools that I will use to win this duel. Come by my monsters, I have zeal. I use my body as a shield. Check my faith, you can check my soul. I take you over like mind control. Sup, true duelists. King of Games, Hibiki Tayu here, and these are the many reasons why Black Magician doesn't suck. First off, it's the single most supported card in the entire game, so you better goddamn believe we're gonna name all 29 of them. Go! A Princess Illusion Magician, Dark Eradicator Warlock, Dark Sage, Dark Magician Knight, Palladium Oracle Mahad, Magician of Dark Illusions, Skilled Black Magician, Magician's Rod, Magician's Robe, Dark Paladin, the Ultimate Magical Swordsman, Amulet Dragon, Dark Flare Knight, Dark Magic Attack, Thousand Knives, Knight's Title, Dark Magic Curtain, Chaos Form, Dark Magic Expanded, Dark Magic Inheritance, Dedication Through Light and Darkness, Illusion Magic, Dark Burning Magic, Dark Magical Circle, Magic Formula, Magician's Navigation, Miracle Restoration, Eternal Soul, Eye of Timaeus, and of course, the oh-so-sexy Black Magician Girl.
Dark Magician Girl.
God damn, that's a lot of cards. Sokomaho, Cyclone or Hostile. Destroy Magic Formula. When this card is sent from the field to the graveyard, I gain 1,000 life points. Ah, that's better. As you can see, Black Magician is prepared for just about any instance, and this is not including generic magician-type support. Though most of these cards' effects have been snuffed out by power creep, or as I call it, that broken shit, this doesn't invalidate them as viable. Perfect example, Black Executioner was Black Magician's initial retrained version. His level, attack, and defense are exactly the same as his predecessors, and his effect is each time a normal spell card is activated, inflict 1,000 damage to your opponent after it resolves. 1,000 doesn't sound like much, but it's actually a hell of a lot. 8 spells by you or your opponent, and it's game. It's game, bitch! Back in the day, that might have been pretty tricky, but with cards like Pot of Duality, Summoner's Art, Foolish Burial, Allure of Darkness, and Seven Swords of Sacred Stars, deck thinning in the casual game has been revolutionized and makes this guy a beast. Now we talk about archetypes. Yes, he can even use spell counters. In fact, he's the one who set the standard for it. I mean, while the spell counter monsters aren't related to him, they are definitely based on him. And hey, at least they made Breaker the Magical Warrior and Defender the Magical Knight. They're awesome ideas, I feel. I feel like Konami dropped the ball by not implementing more kingdom-based monsters in that era. Spellbooks are another archetype that works well with the Black Magician. Since most of the spellbook cards are general spellcaster support, they'd be easily intertwined with Black Magician support cards, given you have enough books to maintain a consistent flow, that is. Cards like Spellbook of Life can make him unfazed. I say, I'm unfazed. Why you do all of the shenanigans? And just because, though you can't use it in official tournament play, there is a Black Magician based on spellbooks. Legendary Magician of Black. He is a game winner, so unfortunately he can't be played, but he looks damn epic. The main problem with Black Magician stuff from before is that there's a lot of support, but it's all inaccessible. I remember losing it when I saw that they had fixed that. Now, for the moment you've all been waiting for, the actual Black Magician support. Sadly, there are only 2 monsters, but they are awesome monsters. First up is Magician's Rod. He's sitting at an okay 1600 attack. When he's normal summoned, he adds one spell or trap that specifically lists Black Magician in his text from your deck to your hand. During the opponent's turn, if you activate a spell or trap, or even just the effect of a spell or trap card, you can tribute one spellcaster on your field to add this card from your graveyard to your hand. This effect is awesome thanks to the theme of the deck, card activation during the opponent's turn. A normal summon deck thinner monster that continuously brings itself back to the hand? Take my money! Dark Magical Circle and Eternal Soul are epic cards. At least, I think we all know and realize that they're epic cards. Circle allows you to look at the top 3 cards on your deck, perform a search for Black Magician or a support card, and stack your deck with the 2 cards or 3 cards left afterwards. On top of that, once per turn, if you normal summon or special summon Black Magician, you can banish anything. Anything. That, in combination with Eternal Soul, which can continuously bring back Black Magician every turn, makes it really easy to say nope to your opponent's big-ass monsters. Most people only play one, if any, copies of Black Magic Expanded. My guess is because they're naturally thinking, if the monster doesn't boost itself, damn sure don't want to have to waste a space to try to put it in. Well, excuse me, Princess, because this card's second effect effectively makes this card awesome. If there are two Black Magician or girls around on either side of the field or graveyard, your spell and traps cannot be negated or destroyed. Booyah! Oh, and it also makes all your dark spellcasters unaffected by Yu-Gi-Oh! If there are three of him around. Need I go on? Sometimes you gotta think outside of the mystic box if you wanna win. Some cards may be old or out of style, but that doesn't mean you can't find cool new ways to use those cards. Donzen, I'm King of Games, Hibiki Tayu, and this is Why the Black Magician Doesn't Suck. Hey, True Duelists, if you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe. Share this vid to other True Duelists and also smash that subscribe button so you'll be notified when I summon new videos. Remember, guys, when you link your heart to the cards, miracles can happen. Donzen.